Here we go, tornado tag team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team is going to thrive in this environment? You'll be surprised how much chemistry can change when you don't need to hold the tag rope all match.
Ooh, harsh kick. Beautiful arm wringer applied. So accurate.
Goodness, brutal back fist. Finds the mark.
Missed timing with that springboard.
The WWE Universe has pulled more fuel on his fire right now.
Wow. Mounted palm strikes.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, he's got him up high.
Braun Strowman faltering. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Backhand is the target. Oh, costly error there. He reverses it. Oh, look at the knees.
He just barely dodges.
Gotta hurt. A slingshot forearm smash.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. And we just saw some serious offense.
Oh,
a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And he goes for the pin. Barely kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Bang, big boom. He catches Braun looking. Sent crashing to the floor. Compromised position here. And there was some force on that move. He's lost some of his win now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
He returns to the ring.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. And he has to start to take out of the cover.
Tonight.
I was so impressed with how well these guys adapted to the tornado tag stipulation.